women and children alike, murdered and massacred night after night. While the so-called leaders of countries afar debated on who's wrong or right, but their powerless words were in vain, and the bombs fell down like acid rain. But through the tears and the blood and the pain, you could still hear that voice through the smoky haze. We will not go down in the night without a fight. You can burn up our mosques and our homes and our schools, but our spirit will never die. We will not go down in Gaza tonight.
Yeah.